Hey guys, this is Henry from Obedient PC Audio Labs again. Today we are back with our Cubase video tutorials, and on today's tutorial, we're going to learn how to export MIDI from Cubase. Now the question is, why do you need to export MIDI? The answer is simple. So think about it this way. Nowadays, we are all producing music, right? We have the ability of working from a laptop, from a DAW. We can program parts in MIDI, use several virtual instruments, and create our own songs. But the cool thing about this is that we can now collaborate. So maybe I record the MIDI performance, and then I share it with someone else, and they can import that into another DAW and do whatever they want with it. So if that's the case, let's say I recorded this performance, this MIDI performance, I recorded it, and I basically assigned a virtual instrument to it, and it sounds like this. So it's a very simple chord progression. Now, suppose that I am producing with my friend. He's also a producer. And this person is saying like, hey, you know, I like what you recorded. I like the performance, but I would like to try a different virtual instrument. Now, I do not have Cubase. So what do we do there? Well, I can't send him the Cubase project because this person has no Cubase. By the same token, I don't want to render this to audio because what they want to do is use the same MIDI information and use another virtual instrument to get a different sound, you know, different color, different tone. So how do we do it? Well, we have to export the MIDI, just the MIDI information, just the MIDI notes, the performance, and then they can use whatever virtual instrument they want in whatever DAW they have. So how do we do it? Very simple. Click on the track to select it. It's highlighted. We go File, Export, and then we look for MIDI file. It's right there. Click it. You're going to see this browser window popping up. Here you have to tell Cubase, where do you want to export this MIDI file? Where do you want to store it in your hard drive? I have a folder that I have created. It's called Exported MIDI, just for convenience. So every time I do this procedure, I just put all my exported MIDI files in that folder. We need to type a name, so let's call it chord prog for chord progression. So I'm going to press save, and it's going to show the export options. Do you want to export the inserts? Sure. Markers? Sure, why not? Then you have your export resolution, 480 is the standard, the default, everything else, basically everything can stay default. So I'm going to press OK, and it's exported. If I go to that folder, which I have here, right here, exported MIDI, you can see chord prog. That is my MIDI file. As a matter of fact, if you go to properties, you see that mid, meaning that it's that MIDI. So this file, I can now send to my friend, the other producer, and this person can put it in their own DAW with their own virtual instrument. They can even, once they import it, they can modify the performances if they want, but at least they have a solid performance that I already created. So that's how you export MIDI in Cubase. I hope this tutorial was very helpful. If you have any other questions, please call us from Obedient PC Audio Labs and we'll be happy to help you. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Want to learn how to produce music using this or using that or using all of these? Have you been watching videos, reading manuals, blogs, and trying to figure out everything that it takes to be a music producer? Do you have a bunch of music gear that you purchased and you still haven't made any music? Well, then you need Obedia, the world's only one-on-one digital audio training and tech support service. Check out the link below for a special new subscriber offer.